Please join me in a creative journey through Neuland's Wonderland, where so many wonderful products are available to enhance your professional life. Here I'm drawing and writing with the number one art marker in Neuland's Flipchart project book in the lettering style I call Twinkle. Not too small and not too big, the roll-off device for the GraphicWall V3 will help you get the right amount of paper every time. The V3 comes in 3 and 5 panels where your paper is easily secured using magnets. I recommend going big with the 30mm or 50mm Fat 1 marker. You can fill it with the ink color of your dreams. Why do I choose 500 Brilliant Yellow? Because it's a great base color to start from and you can see it well at a distance. Even better if you outline it and make it pop with a drop shadow. This lettering style, I call Brick, can serve as a foundation for your practice. This slab serif style can be written casual and loose or more formal with any of Neuland's wedge nib markers. The big one and the fat ones are best for titles when graphic recording. And while not recommended for rapid capture, it can be written with the number one to emphasize a word or two. Featured in my book, Lettering Journey, it's easy to learn to keep the strokes wide and readable with the free templates that you can download at letslettertogether.com. So grab the right tool for the size you need at neuland.com. Thank you for going on this lettering journey with me and for making Neuland part of your creative journey.